20 years ago, CCI, UNC Charlotte's College of Computing and Informatics, was established, separate from engineering and mathematics. With foresight and an enduring commitment to innovation, information security became one of CCI's earliest academic concentrations at a time long before cybersecurity entered the public lexicon. From its humble birth in a small classroom at the Mint Museum of Craft and Design, CCI's cybersecurity program has grown into one of the university's most influential academic concentrations, and the Cybersecurity Symposium has become one of the industry's most important annual events. It is with great pride that we celebrate the 20th anniversary of both the Cybersecurity Program and the Cybersecurity Symposium.
20 years ago, looking back, people were doing cybersecurity in a very elementary way, sort of very basic things. It seems like cybersecurity was all about encryption. Well, today, encryption is still important, but it's, you know, way more issues, way more technologies, and the whole risk management, malware, cyber threat intelligence, you name it, artificial intelligence, goes way beyond what we thought about 20 years ago.
UNC Charlotte, having 20 years of cyber experience, really delivers an impactful statement to the area. To have 20 years of experience in this field, there aren't many individuals, not even institutions, that have that much time. So the fact that UNC Charlotte has that under their belt really demonstrates a commitment not only to Charlotte, but to the entire nation as it relates to producing cybersecurity professionals with degrees that allow them to be successful in this field.
Well, I'm more proud than anything else that the kids who have come here and studied and their achievements have placed UNC Charlotte among the top universities in the country so far as cybercrime and cyber solutions.
The program here at UNC Charlotte has been outstanding, and it's evidenced by the amount of students that get hired out of here.
We have more than 300 cybersecurity majors. That's beyond my wildest imaginations, even as of a couple of years ago. You know, I thought, you know, I would be ecstatic if we get close to 100.
I credit those who started the college and the department 20 years ago. I wasn't here then. And so they wanted to grow not just a new department, but specialize in a couple of particular areas. And the first was cybersecurity. And as a result, we have a large number of faculty in cybersecurity doing varied research on all sorts of cutting edge areas, and we have had that for 20 years, which I think is remarkable for a department so young. And we've really made a name for ourselves in cybersecurity research and now education. It goes back to those who started this 20 years ago really realizing that cybersecurity was going to be an important and growing field.
Cybersecurity is ubiquitous. It is required in everything that we do, everything that we touch as individuals, and especially now with the Internet of Things that is so inherently insecure. Cybersecurity needs to be in the forefront of everything that we think and everything that we do.
Back in 2000, when we were talking about security, we were talking about things like Slammer and Code Red and NIMDA viruses, and we thought that was the worst thing that could happen at the time. And here we are, fast forward 20 years later, where we have nation states, sophisticated cyber criminals, sophisticated denial of service attacks. It's far outweighed anything that we could think of.
Charlotte's got a great location. We've had the two anchor banks here for years, Duke Energy, companies that needed and recognized fairly early that they needed some cybersecurity, but then built a partnership with the university early on. Dr. Chu and other members of the faculty have really reached out into that community to get their interest, to get our interest in how do we grow the right talent? What kinds of research problems are interesting for the community? How can we get involved? And we hit it at just the right time as it was really taking off in interest. We had government funding for the Cyber Corps program so that they were funding students, helping people grow. We've had graduates come out of the program into great opportunities in government, three-letter agencies, all kinds of opportunities, not only here in Charlotte, but around the world.
This is the premier cybersecurity program in the entire Southeast and probably east of the Mississippi. and Carnegie Mellon included. I'm proud to be associated with this program and be associated with CCI. The product of security expertise that this program produces is unparalleled. The people that come out of this program to fill the huge demand for cybersecurity expertise is highest quality that you can find. And if you're thinking about going into cybersecurity, UNC Charlotte is the place that you need to be.
Unique among cybersecurity conferences, UNC Charlotte's Cybersecurity Symposium brings industry professionals to campus and encourages interaction with students. What started with just a few like-minded professionals and academics sharing the challenges and successes of a niche industry is now the must-attend annual event it is today.
Well, there's always a value in networking, and I think for this type of event, it's not just a trade show. You have partners from the university, you have students who are looking for employment, and you have vendors who are coming to talk, people are coming to recruit. So you have not just that one slice of the cybersecurity folks that you know, you'd see it like a finance-oriented cybersecurity show or somebody who's putting on a thing for white hat hackers or name your particular niche in the industry. And I don't see that there's a lot of other places that are doing what UNC Charlotte has done there.
This is huge because A, it's coming up onto its 20 years worth of it, so it's fantastic. So you've got the history, you've got the knowledge. Secondly, it's on a campus. So you're bringing lunatics like me in who are like, hey, how can I help influence the next generation? Actually, not more than the next generation, let's face it. So you've got the campus stuff, you've got a lot of the businesses coming in and interacting, which is huge. Because the students, I mean, I remember I left school at 15, and I remember going, what the hell's out there? And now you've got students coming through that actually have opportunity. You've got the recruiting going on here. You've got organizations coming in. They have an aim and a potential goal, which is fantastic.
This symposium has done a very good job of recruiting people that aren't thinking inside a box. There are fresh ideas, there are fresh concepts. They recruit speakers that are working on and talking about cutting edge ideas. That's how you stay current in this environment. You must network with other security professionals, practicing security professionals versus theory, and that's what the symposium does. It brings the practitioner together with the theoretical and the academic.
You know, the real benefit is the interaction between the people that are in the industry and the student population. It's also great for those of us who don't necessarily get to spend as much time as we'd like to with our competitors, for lack of a better term. I mean, because again, information security really is not a competitive advantage in most cases. The lack of it can certainly impact what's going on in the industry. And so, if somebody's got problems, then it weighs heavily on the rest of the industry.
These events are important. We have to talk about ideas. We have to, talk about new products, talk about old products, talk about problems, and look at how we grow the next workforce. I mean, that's what's great about having it here at the university is we really want to influence the next set of employees coming out, and we really want to have the first option for those employees.
One of the challenges the entire security industry faces is a lack of skills. It's in the range of 1.5 million jobs that will need to be filled by 2022 that we don't have people to fill. So the value of an event like this is that it becomes a catalyst to get attention on that particular skills gap problem. It's a place to motivate students who can then grow up to become the people that help fill some of that. It's to focus industry on the problem so that they start focusing on smarter tools, smarter implementations of IT security, using things like artificial intelligence and things of that sort to become a force multiplier for the people that we do have. Because we are not going to be able to produce 1.5 million cybersecurity experts in the next 4 years. We just can't do it that fast.
I'm extremely grateful for the people who helped us at the banks and my colleagues that really helped launch this thing, and it becomes the go-to place in the Charlotte region, and people will come back and people will register 6 months ahead of the date. It's enormously gratifying, and that's got to be one of the most rewarding aspect of this.